Hi, my name's Citizen. I'm at Fan Festival. It's been really good. Like, it's amazing to catch up with so many friends, and like, the Love Fever stage eventually got amazing. Like, crowd participation amazing, sound is great. Yeah, it's really good. Really good day. Maybe like six, because there was this amazing place in Nottingham where I grew up called Discovery Zone, with like huge ball pits and stuff, and I always remember it. It's kind of like that and Brain Freeze with a Slurpee machine. Yeah. My favorite musical era is the 90s, because everything just sounded better then. I'd still have to say I like Kerry Chandler, hands down, is still my idol.
You're biased.
You can say I'm biased, but I mean, it was like that before then, so it's kind of like, you know, yeah, I had the privilege of seeing him at Part Life, and like, are you gonna bleep that out? and yeah, he's as amazing as when I first saw him, like, yeah, all that time ago, so yeah. My favourite place on earth, Stealth in Nottingham. It's the club I grew up in, and got like, kind of like, I don't know, an education on electronic music, basically. From sneaking in there when I was like mad young, to like going back there and being able to play there now, so yeah, it's great. EastEnders. I guess I'm not so ashamed of that. I mean, I love it, but I would see it as a guilty pleasure. Yeah, EastEnders. Most happy when I'm either playing to like one or like more people, and or in the studio, just working on something that I actually like, you know.